So we're here tonight celebrating season 3. How exciting is that?
I mean, it's so exciting. I mean, when we started season 1, it was kind of hard to think that there would be we'd be here right now. So it's really exciting.
So you're excited fans are going to be able to stream it today. So
Yes. You know, I think that it's such a difference from what season 1 and 2 were that it's going to be a whole lot of new stuff for the fans to really take in, and it's got a lot of the old stuff that fans love with a lot of the new that I think they'll also enjoy.
So we're at camp this season. Are you a camper in real life?
I did go to camp my whole life. I went to camp from the time I was like 5 years old until I went to high school. Yeah.
How was the experience versus High School Musical camp?
You know, they were kind of similar because when I was growing up, I was at a performing arts camp. So getting to do like a show at summer camp is kind of something that I'm very familiar with.
Is there any special skills that your character brings to camp or any camping skills that you have personally?
See, I've never camped a day in my life. But I think my character, I feel like she would be good at camping. And then like specifically this camp, like being like doing performing and stuff. So she's very good at that. She can sing and she loves to perform. So this camp, she's great at camping. I don't know about other camps.
What's fun is my character doesn't bring that many skills to the camp. He's actually very big on trying to rain on everybody else's parade as much as he possibly can. But, you know, I think if he brought anything to camp, it's how to hide a video game really well in his bag.
Do you camp? Do you like to camp in real life?
So, Camp Shallow Lake was my first camp experience. I never went to camp as a kid. I was too hyper, and my parents thought they were going to have to come pick me up. But, yeah, I loved it. I was thinking, I was like, man, this is like the one part where I don't really relate with Jet because I want to be out doing everything. I want to go play basketball. I want to go swim, all of this stuff. So camp was a lot of fun.
Do I look like a camper? I mean, no, unless it's like rhinestone camp, I'm not interested.
Maybe some glamping.
I would glamp, yeah.
And then what is it you think maybe fans will learn about your character this season? Is there anything new that they haven't found out before?
Yeah, you know, I think in the past two seasons we've seen Carlos like very like kind of buttoned up, but in this new environment with new people, he kind of like really does allow himself to let his guard down, and we get to know a little bit more about, you know, himself and all that stuff, and while he's still learning about himself, so that's cool.
You know, I think that a lot of people are going to learn from my character at least, and I think they learn it from a lot of others, but in a different way to sort of really be yourself and don't let anyone ruin what you love to do. You know, I think that if you truly do love something, then no one can really take that from you. And it's just not letting people take that from you.
So in this season, I'm obviously a new character. So she's very shy. Emmy is very shy and she's very quiet. She doesn't like to speak at all. And she's just trying to figure out who she is. And she later finds out that she has a voice. So she's trying to find her real voice and trying to find out, you know, she's at camp too with her best friend. So, you know, she's just hanging out with her best friend. She's definitely going to get more out of her shell. She's going to start being more confident in herself, hopefully. And yeah, she's very quiet.
Well, Alex is very confident. She's spunky, funny, headstrong. She's super excited to be auditioning with the Wildcats because she's a huge fan. So you'll see a lot of that come out and her looking up to them.
Channing is a little fire starter. He's somebody you just love to hate. He's absolutely there to get the drama, but he'll be nice to your face about it. He's out for himself, though. He's absolutely out for himself.
I think they're going to learn more about the characters, things about them in real life that have nothing to do with school life. And, yeah, people have a lot of self-discovery this summer.